At 43, the greatest racing driver of all time, who proved it on a day when a boat could have been quicker. Ayrton Senna in the red and white McLaren started the race fourth on the grid, and in the driving rain picked off his rivals one by one. While the others struggled with the conditions, Senna took great risks, underbraking round Donington's tight bends. By the end of the first lap, he was in the lead. By the end of the race, he'd lapped almost the entire field.